Well, from rookies to the pros, surfers around the world are being called up for the world's largest surfing movement.
Yeah, this September, you're encouraged to pick up a board and hit the waves for 30 days straight as part of SurfAid's Make a Wave Challenge. Aussie surfing legend Mark Okolopu is one of the ambassadors and he joins us now from the Gold Coast. Oki, it's great to speak to you, mate. This is the second annual Make a Wave Challenge. How does it all work? And is it as simple as just going for a paddle every day?
Well, it is, yeah. Thanks for having me. It is. I mean, you just got to surf every day in September. We did it last year. Sometimes it seems a bit harder than it sounds because some days the waves might be really average, but you got to get out there anyway, which is the best thing because every time you... It doesn't matter really how it is. I mean, every time you come in from a surf, you always feel better. But you got to make the effort to get out there every day. And, you know, if you can post it on social media, which I do. And then we had... a massive year last year. I think we raised over $700,000 and a lot of people have done it all around the world. So it's getting a bit... This is the second year and it's getting a lot bigger. We're hoping to raise over $1 million.
What if you've never been on a board before, Oki? What should we do?
Yeah, well, that might make it a bit tougher because you'll need...
get on out there.
..like someone to teach you. That'd be even a harder job to teach someone to surf every day for a month. But you know, like even if you went out there for a swim or even on a bodyboard and caught a wave, I mean... You know, sometimes, you know, like I surf every day and have done for a long time now, but sometimes my best rides are just riding the foam, laying down, coming in. So however you want to do it, you can body surf or anything.
It's for a great cause. Yeah. It's for SurfAid, which you've been part of for a really long time. Tell us a little bit about what SurfAid does.
Yeah, I've been with them for a long time now, like over 30 years. I mean, back in the early 90s, Dr. Dave Jenkins... we're up in a place called the Mentawai Islands, which is a remote spot in Indonesia. And the waves there, you know, were discovered probably, you know, in the early 80s. And I was probably going there in the mid-80s before Dr. Dave Jenkins actually went onto the land. There's thousands of islands and we're, like, on really nice boats enjoying beautiful waves and not realising that the people there are suffering from malaria and really bad hygiene. And when I found out about it, I felt really guilty. And... So I became an ambassador when they asked me straight away, and since then they've raised so much money. They've given them all mosquito nets, built toilets. You know, their malaria's gone, and they're now even other companies have built land camps here now, which is better than the boats because they get to kind of work, and the money goes back to the communities. But you know, back in the day, I felt really bad because they were suffering, and SurfAid's got in there and cleaned it all up, and. They do other work around the world too, but that's their main area. But it's just sensational what they do for the local people there.
Yeah, certainly. A tsunami and earthquake tore through the Mentawai Islands back in 2010. So many people were killed, and SurfAid was instrumental in helping the community get back on its feet because so much loss was suffered.
And that's why everything like this is so, so important. Like you said, over 700,000 last year, hoping for a million this year. How can people get involved?
Yeah, well, you just got to go to Make a Wave at SurfAid, and then you can donate, and you can follow whoever you want, and just to check to see if they're surfing every day, because you know I've got to make sure I post, you know, something every day. And last year was sometimes we're surfing waves this big and stuff. But my son was like, I kept on telling my son to take a shot or take a clip to film me. But so you can donate on the Make a Wave side, or just go and surf and register. And then just, you know, make a little donation and just do it for yourself and see if you can surf every day. It's not easy. You got to get motivated. But it's a great thing because if you do surf every day and if you usually don't, then you kind of realise that I should be surfing every day because it's a fountain of youth out there. And if you surf every day, you feel so much better.
There we go.
Head to the website on your screen now, makeawave.co. Oki, thanks so much for joining us, mate. Appreciate your time.
No worries. Thanks for having me.